Queens for a number of years, and a lot of the students there were from, you know, different immigrant families, and a lot of them never left Queens. And I was teaching drawing, and I thought they should go to museums, they should see some things, they should draw in different places. And they didn't seem to want to come. Then I found out, yes, they came to Manhattan, they came to Bloomingdale's, first stop from Queens into Manhattan. I said, you have to go a little further, you know? And so I took them to the zoo, we drew there, we drew in the Metropolitan, we drew on the street, different places. And drawing is, I don't know, it's just the act of drawing, looking at drawings, thinking about drawings, to me is heaven. I mean, it's so, the possibilities are so astounding. And when you think what you need to carry around now with some batteries and wires, drawing just a little stub of something and some paper. Doesn't even have to be clean paper. Yeah.